So I'm Susan Cheek, a small farm outreach agent with the Virginia State University Small Farm Outreach Program. I specialize in cut flower growing, but I also work with Hispanic outreach and community gardens. Been working the whole state the whole time I've been here because Hispanic outreach and cut flower growing is kind of needed across the state. And there's pretty specific areas, so there's not a lot of people doing it. I've done a lot of work with volunteers and different farms across the state and expanded their options of being able to cut flowers, beneficial cover crops, bringing in beneficials, a little bit with honey and bees. I teach irrigation, so if they need to know how to make their crops get more growth and better water, that's kind of what we do. I actually own a florist I bought back in 99 from my old boss that I still run out of my house part-time. So I'm also capable of teaching people how to arrange and design to be able to sell their product once they grow it, because that's a huge part of a problem for farmers is marketing. I think there's a lot of options and potential. You just have to make sure it's right for you and be aware it's a lot of work. It's very physical work. There's a lot of hours involved. It's still a business, so make sure you're making money also. Volunteering is a really good way for farmers that are considering farming to get a good hands-on experience of what's actually involved. You know, the Small Farm Outreach Program is an excellent liaison to get you in with the other agencies such as USDA, Farm Service Agency, your local extension offices that have specialists. VSU also has specialists that work in some areas. We're just kind of a liaison and we're there to help you directly at your farm. I've personally helped some farmers get in with NRCS to be able to get high tunnel on a cost share program where they don't have to pay the full cost of the high tunnel. Often they end up getting money back if they're buying their own stuff or building it themselves. I've helped a couple people with value added where they can actually do more with what they're already growing for packaging and sales and marketing. The REAP program is through USDA, their rural energy program, so if you're looking at doing sustainable alternative kind of options, they can help with the cost of some of that. Farm Service Agency, I've actually taken new farmers to Farm Service Agency so they can meet their local office and get their farm service and farm serial number. I love to be able to teach people how to do something they also love. Extending knowledge, changing lives.